breaking weather news right now. A severe thunderstorm warning was just issued by the National Weather Service. This is a very serious warning.
Surf en Suisse, c'est addictif quoi, donc ça me choque même pas qu'il y ait des passionnés de surf en Suisse.
Hey dudes and dudettes, did you know that Switzerland has more surfers per square kilometer than Australia? Sounds weird, right? Definitely fake news? Well, our fact-checking crew has just confirmed that it is absolutely true. So get ready, it's time to go surfing in Switzerland. Hey dudes and dudettes, if you enjoyed our video, don't forget to like it. Hit subscribe to keep up to date on the latest adventures of the Landlocked crew surfing in Switzerland.